My father, he was a plastic surgeon, just passed away recently. He took us, our family, on such great adventures. We lived in Kenya. He worked in the bush. So I got to see, like lion maulings and things that I never would have seen in the States, in these little mission hospitals where some had dirt floors. And so it just opened up a world to me. And he loved every aspect of plastic surgery.